it's perfect bake time. No measuring cups, no measuring spoons. That's how I do it in my kitchen. My mother made apple turnovers her way. We're gonna see how Rashawn does it his way, and you're gonna love it. Check this out. Now it's time to do the glaze for the apple turnovers. I call it white magic. So I call apple turnovers with a little white magic.